Okay, good. So what's the current direction?
That way.
Okay, so if we want to know the magnetic field direction at that point there, how do we do it?
Use the right hand grip rule, like that, and so it's coming out of the page.
So we could check that. There it is, coming out of the page there. And on the other side? On the inside?
It'd be going into the page.
Into the page.